Lightning damaged more than our Northwest Arkansas studio. Home and businesses around here are experiencing some damage, too.
4029's Tony Russell shows us what fire marshals look for when they investigate lightning strikes.
I'm here in Fort Smith alongside Garrison Avenue, and what stood here in this empty lot were two historic buildings. They were brought to the ground by a lightning bolt.
Lightning has hit us hard this year. In Fort Smith alone, their fire marshals have worked three lightning cases where buildings were burned down this year.
Had lightning strikes where they've blown chimneys off houses and not started fires. We've actually had them where they've hit like wind turbines or, you know, any kind of higher metal objects. And then we've had them actually jump from a house to a tree.
Fire Marshal Drigger says a fire this morning off of Ridgeway is because of lightning.
This morning we had a police officer not far from there that actually seen a lightning bolt in this area, and about 10 to 15 minutes later, you know, we get the call that the house is on fire.
Back in April, the Boomerang Diner, along with a vacant building, burned to the ground on Garrison Avenue. In May, this house in the Rye Hill area also fell victim to a lightning strike.
You know, we took our time. We had some insurance companies, along with the city, do some lightning strike analysis. And that's what we determined.
But this year isn't out of the ordinary for investigators.
You know, we've had years we hadn't had any. Then others we've had, you know, four, five, six different fires.
And fire marshals say they even look at lightning strike data from when the time the fire occurred to make the final determination if lightning played a role. I'm Tony Russell, 4029 News.
All right, thank you, Tony. Experts say Arkansas ranks third in the nation for deadliest lightning strikes. Fayetteville firefighters say they handled one house fire off of Mission Boulevard during the recent storms that was lightning-related.
Yeah, Rogers firefighters responded to multiple fires in the city into the morning hours that were lightning-related.